Welcome to Sports Day 2023. Don't want to live as an untold story. Rather go out in a blaze of glory. I can't hear you. I don't fear you. I live now because the bad die last. Dodging bullets with your broken past. I can't hear you. We're really proud of everyone that has come out today and just had a go. So I'm here with Mr. Gribble. How do you think Sports Day's going so far?
So far, so good. It's super to have it all back at Encounter, so very, very happy. It's only 11:49, so who knows what I'll say in a few hours. But
yeah, we'll keep you posted. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Sports Day is going amazing right now. We've got some amazing participation, some great wins, some records being set, and we're really happy to be out here having a good time. So, yeah.
All right, so far, straight away this morning, we had Rosetta House Cavern Tyler McKenna with the 1500 record. How are you feeling, mate?
Yeah, no, it was pretty good. I'm a bit tired, but feeling good.
Good, that's good.
And here for the girls' high jump, we have a new record set by Lily. Woo! Woohoo! Hello, who am I here with? Grace Rogers. And how many records have we broken today?
Three.
And what for?
Shot put, long jump, and 1500 metres.
And Molly set the year 9 shot put record. How far did you throw?
I threw 7 metres 77.
Oh, that's brilliant. Let's go.
Okay, so who are we here with?
Hudson.
And what records have you broken today?
I think just the 1500.
Go you. And what year are you in?
7.
Woohoo!
And for the whole school high jump record, this morning we had Charlie Humphreys.
Yep.
How'd you go, mate?
I did pretty good. I jumped 180.
Oh, beauty.
Now, let's have a look at some of the best dressed here. Take my time. No! Don't wanna waste my life. Hey! Gonna hey! Get better. Just better.
So I'm here with Mr. Dunbar, and what do you think has been the most impressive thing so far?
Best thing today was seeing Humphreys v. Humphreys in the open boys high jump. Younger brother just tipping older brother. Great, great spectacle.
Yeah, it was very, very good.
The results. First place was on 1576, so a pretty comfortable lead in the end. The winner of the 2023 Encounter Sports Day is Yuki.
We are so, so proud of every single one of you in Yuki today. Whether you just showed up and you didn't do any events, you just showed up to support, or whether you won every event, or if you just tried, we are a pride, a lion pride, we are a team, and we did so good today, guys!
This is Justin. I'm here with 2023 Sports Day House Captains. Even Trent, how do you feel?
Look, we're feeling pretty all right. Everyone in the team really played their part and helped us to win this today. We're so proud of everyone.
Yeah, everyone just participated so well. Everyone got involved and it was really amazing to see.
I'm holding the bogus down right now. Oh my God.
So good job, everyone. Thanks for coming out and we will see you next year.